Regardless of the type of fraud, most have three elements in place, which we call the fraud triangle. Opportunity: does a person or group of people have access to commit fraud? Pressure: are there pressures, either personal financial pressures or market pressures, that cause people to act desperately? And rationalization: does a person or group rationalize that what they're doing is okay? Where these three items are present, fraud is more likely to be committed.